The Cathedral Knights.
Well, well, how terrible for you. But never fear, the Cathedral Knights are here. We shall dispel the darkness before your eyes.
Oh, your words are most reassuring. Please do what you can.
This village is full of darkness. Darkness with terrible powers.
What has brought this upon us?
I have purified much darkness in my work so far. From my experience, this darkness is the doing of Valmar. I am not mistaken.
Oh, no.
Until further notice, this village shall be under the control of us, the Cathedral Knights. All entrances shall be sealed. No one may enter or exit the village. Understood? Anyone violating my order shall be deemed a minion of darkness and purified in the name of Lord Granis. Come, my Knights of Granis. Take up your blades to cut down the darkness. God's light shall shine! I ought to have introduced myself. I am Celine, leader of the Cathedral Knights. I am pleased to meet you.
Hey, Elena. You know that crazy zealot over there?
Yes. She's the High Priestess Celine, leader of the Cathedral Knights. Now, High Priestess Celine is known to be an excellent inquisitor of heresy. I'm afraid this town might be in for a bit of trouble.
Just what are those guys planning to do here?
Well, well, are you not a sister of Granis? I was not told of a sister in this town.
Oh, I am Elena, a songstress of Granis. I'm on my way to Granis Cathedral to report to His Holiness Zera.
To report to His Holiness Zera? You must be a very accomplished student. I'm sure His Holiness will be pleased. Your mission must be important, as is mine, to purify the world of darkness. Let us both work to the utmost of our abilities.
Yes. Thank you very much.